I connected the cables to my gearbox. It doesn't move easy because I replaced the seal of the selector shaft. The new seal is quite tight. Also, now it's winter. The lever doesn't move easy. Maybe I need to adjust cables. But anyway, I need to drive test with a working engine, because now in these conditions it's hard to say how it really works.